What's up, everybody? It's Amin. I just wanted to update everybody on some things I've been working on since I graduated in May. And also, this is going to be a call to action video for anybody who's interested in education and the education process. Since May, I've been working on some syllabi and lesson plans for a potential class I'll be teaching next semester, or next year specifically. Some of these lesson plans are Arab American literature and Arab American studies. And I read that the California Department of Education was actually approving Arab American studies to be part of one of their larger curriculums. So I submitted 5 lesson plans, and thankfully they were accepted and they were up for public viewing, so anybody could view them online. However, with good news always comes some issues. The reason why I did submit these lesson plans was because I read that multiple outside lobbyist groups were pushing against the curriculum and specifically targeting Arab Americans and the studies around them. They were successful in their pressure to push away the Arab American curriculum so far down the curriculum that they reached the appendix. This is nothing new for Arab Americans in general. In fact, this is something normal that people do to erase Arab Americans from any kind of logic. The danger behind this is that my lesson plan is not good enough, I'll admit it. There were many people who worked for 4 years to make larger lesson plans and put this whole curriculum together, and they're being outright rejected. This is disrespectful for a hard work, and it's not right for the amount of work people put in for this curriculum and dedicated to Arab Americans specifically. So what can you do? So what are some things you can do to help us? One thing is to go to California Department of Education and look for the Ethnic Studies program, and then send them an email as a public comment. They need public comments by Friday in order to hear from the public to approve these new Arab American plans. However, you need to also ask to reinstate the hard work that other people has been putting in and look for more voices for Arab Americans specifically. You can also go to SaveArabAmericanStudies.org, and there you can see multiple avenues and multiple writings you can look at in order to write out your own email if you need help with that. So guys, I appreciate you guys watching this video. Once again, this is kind of a call to action for some things that's been happening around California Board of Education. Arab American studies is really important for Arab Americans because more often than not, we get pushed away from public consciousness or even intellectual consciousness just because of our presence. And we were trying to push back against that and liberate the mind to allow us to be around and to allow proper education for us to be present. So thank you and enjoy your day.